off-leash canine training in Raleigh. And this is our newest board and train, Cameron. He is a 8-9-month-old beagle, and he comes to us. No major behavioral issues. He is a little timid. As you can see, new place. I just picked him up about an hour ago, so he's still a little nervous of his new surroundings. So we're definitely going to work on confidence. But the owner says he's good with people, loves other dogs, and she's really just wanting a really solid recall so that she can take him more places and travel with him and have some good stability so that, you know, she can trust him to take him everywhere with her. So I'm going to show you what he knows obedience-wise now on day one. Cameron, come. Cameron, come.
Good. Standard beagle following his nose and not overly interested in what I had to say, which is fine. We'll work on all that, work on all of his confidence and stuff, and then we'll show you what he's capable of after the next 2 weeks.
Aren't you?
Good.
Break! Good boy!